My name is Alex, and I'm a second-year graduate student studying aerospace engineering at MIT. Today, I want to teach you about gravity. As you may already know, gravity affects every object on the Earth and has an acceleration of 9.81 meters per second squared. We can better understand it like this. Let's say you drop a coin from the top of the Prudential Center in Boston. The coin will accelerate as it falls to the ground. In the first second, it will go at 9.81 meters per second. After 2 seconds, it falls to 19.62 meters per second, and so on. In today's experiment, we're going to look at how gravity affects a milk carton full of water. But we're going to add a twist. As you can see, I've cut a hole in the bottom of the milk carton. Now that I've got my milk carton and hole, and some water, what do you think will happen when I pour the water in? Will the water flow out of the hole, or will it stay in the milk carton? Let's take a look. As you can see, the answer is obvious. The water will come out of the hole. But why is that? Well, in this case, both the water and the milk carton are being pulled down to the Earth by gravity. However, since I'm holding the milk carton, only the water can move freely. But now comes the big question. What happens if I drop this carton of water with the hole from the second floor of this house? Will the water continue to pour out, or will it stay in the carton? Let me go run upstairs and we'll take a look. All right, here we go. In 3, 2, 1. Wow, did you see that? If you were watching closely, the water stopped pouring out of the hole as I let the carton go. This goes back to our original concept of gravity. Gravity pulls every object to the ground at the same acceleration, no matter the size, mass, or consistency. And since I wasn't holding the carton, both the carton and the water fell to the ground at the same acceleration. Don't believe me? Try this at home. Here's what you need. A plastic disposable cup, a pair of scissors, and some water. Poke a hole at the bottom of the cup, fill it with water, and then hold your arm out like this. And then let go and watch gravity work. Now that you understand gravity and its acceleration, consider this. When a rock and feather fall from the same height, why don't they hit the ground at the same time?